We will continue to know more about Incobotics project from the hand of Xavier Ugarte, Professor of Industrial Automation and Robotics in Polytechnic Torrieri. Why collaborative robotics?
Okay, we select and decide to work with collaborative robots because there is some new, not very new, but it's some new technology. Our industry, all of us have heard about that the industry 4.0 is here, and the technology is growing up quite fast. So we decide to work with collaborative robots because it's true that we've been working with industrial robotics for 10 years more or less, but collaborative robots, there is a new kind of technology, there's a new kind of robotics, and we decide to work with them because we think it's going to be the future. It's true that it's the present, but in the future it's going to be more strong than.
What could be the most interesting aspect of your project?
First of all, I like to say that we are working in our project with the three different brands of collaborative robots.
Okay.
We are working with Universal Robot, also with Omron and with Stoblin. Maybe there are the three main brands of collaborative robots in the world. And our idea is not to give or to make a comparison between different brands. Our idea is to have the same work with different brands of collaborative robots. Mm-hmm. So we have created three different tested units about programming robots, also to use with them the artificial vision systems. So our idea is to give information to all the people who want about how to use different kind of collaborative robots.
And what is the aim, objective of your project?
Our main idea about this project is to give the opportunity to everyone to have the opportunity to learn about how to program robots using cobots, but also without using robots. Our idea is to give information to everyone to have the different way to work with them. So we want to give information because we, as a teacher, we found that there is not many materials about it. So we wanted to give the chance to everyone.
And you are speaking about materials. Are the materials created available to anyone?
Yes, it's one of the main points of the project because all the materials will be available in our website, in robotics.eu, and everything is going to be available because we create some videos, we have created some PowerPoints, we create different activities, and also another thing very important that we have created some challenges to solve with the students.
Okay. Very interesting, yes. Thank you, Xavier, for spending a few minutes to bring us your project.